A man is facing charges right now, accused of going, get this, 133 miles an hour on 91 South near Windsor. Police arrested 25-year-old Jordan Hamilton. Police say they clocked him going at that high rate of speed, but he took off, and then police stopped their pursuit. He was later found when he was home, and that's where he was arrested, we're told. No one was hurt.
Well, voters.